won't be Cody.
She's going to be out at, she's going to be out at some around the Hibernian Ledge entrance buoy to Moose Bay Harbor around 2 o'clock. We're going to escort her into the Moose Bay Harbor Oceanside Golf Resort. She's here to do a little bit of promotion, get to know the community a little bit.
So are you sort of a goodwill ambassador for...
I am, yes. A friend of mine is sponsoring this. He's a classmate of mine from Maine Maritime Academy. And I'm helping him out where I can. We want to sort of showcase the boat. It's a wonderful boat. We'd like to showcase her here in Moose Bay Harbor. She was built here in the harbor. And we'd like to introduce the children to it. We'd like to show that there's other alternatives between drugs and gangs and different types of careers. Maine Maritime's a good career. We can open up their eyes to that. We've got kids coming from Lincoln Academy to look at it. This boat is going to come in and tie up right at Oceanside Resort and will be open to the public for tours at different times during Thursday and Friday. And then we're going to take a group of people out sailing Friday afternoon just to show them a little bit about sailing and sailing a big ship like that, and talk to them a little bit about the opportunity to open up perhaps some doors for local children with scholarships and funding. Of Bowden's visit here in Moose Bay Harbor, as well as showcasing her and celebrating sailing and celebrating boat building, is opening doors and changing lives to the community youth, exposing them to this wonderful opportunity to go to Maine Maritime Academy. That Maine Maritime Academy exists, and it's a great alternative. It's a great school. It's a good college.